How we doing, folks? Interface here, and today is quite a special video for me because this was my 100th race in iRacing. Yep, that's 100 races I have now completed in iRacing. It wasn't the best of races. It started off really well, and then we had a bit of an accident quite early on in the race, and yeah, it caused us a little bit of damage, and we carried that for the rest of the race. But enjoy, and we will see you at the end of the race. So I ruined my qualifying. As you can see, I didn't get a lap in. I did both laps, but I just never got one in. Yeah, so we're starting at the back. What's the worst that could happen?
Woo! B17, 20 minutes. Get ready, mate, it's hammer time. Go, go, go. That's 20 minutes to go in 20 minutes.
Not a bad start, I guess. Let's just try keeping out of the trouble in the first couple of big stopping points. Looks like it's gone quite cleanly so far.
Well done, Ian. Good start.
I say this feeling very surprised considering just the state I saw of the practice lobby, but this is going quite well so far. Everyone is quite well behaved.
Left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Well done, Ian. Good pass. Nice front. The leader's just done it. 121.1.
Ahead
is now 0.4.
This is getting interesting.
fastest lap.
That was scary.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
15 minutes remaining. 15 minutes to go.
I'm trying to keep out of everybody else's accidents, hence why I just let that happen.
The leader has just done a 120.8.
The leader is flying with 120.8. What on earth caused that to happen? I think someone caught me. I saw it say car contact. I think someone hit me and spent me round. It felt like that, but we'll see.
Gents, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 2.4.
Settle down and find the 6 seconds again now. Oh, maybe not. Look at how much damage I'm carrying down this straight. We shall see.
E9. Yellow flag.
Yep. I am broken. That's annoying. Oh well, I've got a big gap. I'm really annoyed over that.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 7.4. Well.
think it's my rear wing. I think that's where the problem lies. Something wrong in the back of the car. The camera trouble is to go down here.
10 minutes left. All right, Ian, no chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel.
No, this isn't just not having a tow. This is damage. Got a bit of lag there. So we'll find out now if it's because I haven't got a tow or I am actually carrying damage. Look at that. Look at that. It's definitely damage. I don't know if it's worth pitting or just continuing. Every lap because I am losing what down here over half a second.
Okay, That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes.
With 5 minutes remaining, there is absolutely no point in pitting. Bye-bye lap time. I'm trying. I'll definitely be having a look to see what actually happened on that lap. Not how I wanted my 100th race in iRacing to go. Seven seconds.
one more to go.
Come on, we can survive this.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what happens to the car.
10th position. There's the finish. Good drive.
P10. I'm definitely carrying some form of damage. We'll find out. Right. So, yeah, there you have it. Not a lot can be said about that one. Bit disappointing. That little bit of contact was enough to, I think, damage the gearbox, which is why I just had no pace. And then the following lap, when I dropped it down a gear, I'd done that every other lap, but because of the gearbox damage, it just locked up and rotated the car by the look of it. So, thank you for watching the video, and I will see you very soon. Take it nice and easy, folks. Goodbye.